You know what? Screw Jared. Let's run away together and be lezzies.
Leaving your fiance for your maid of honor. That's real class. Said there's something else that happened that night in Miami. Something I never told you about. After you passed out and Jared and I carried you back to the hotel, I slept with him, Sid.